honestly, the inspiration this time, I didn't start with a story. I started with the women around me. We didn't always use a fit model. It was like women in the office trying the clothes on. They were like, I like it. I would wear it. So I'm like, okay, cool. And then the men's, actually, the truth of the matter started with my fiance when I rolled over one night before bed. He was like, I would love to have a shirt in the color of Bella Hadid's dress from September, last September. And I said, okay, I'll make you one. And I loved it, and I enjoyed it, and I never thought, you know, I love a little bit of a sculpture moment and a bigger moment, and I never thought I would really enjoy the men's or the sportswear as much, but I just love the little details. You know, life is not about these, like, big moments. It's about the little moments, one after the other. Everyone that showed up, you know, it's a shorter, condensed schedule this time, and I think the girls do really have to think about that schedule, and I again don't take lightly the fact that they showed up for me. They don't have to, you know. And am I gonna start crying again? You've already done many interviews with me where all I do is cry. I love them a lot, you know. We owe them a lot. We spend 6 months making this stuff, and they bring it to life, and they don't have to. This is my life, you know, and like I have a lot of people here that are very good to me, that I employ. I'm gonna start crying. I don't take that lightly. You know, and I want to do well for them.